just a couple of minutes away from pushback. We've got the Hartlepool and Billingham Caledonians, who are league leaders and champions this season. They won the league yesterday. Really looking forward to our first hockey game. Hope you enjoy some fantastic hockey action there playing Stokesley. They won the league yesterday, and fair to say that today's going to be quite celebratory for them.
Thank you. back post. Someone.
Yeah,
we're just swinging at it as well.
Oh, that's
chaffing.
Oh, Let's go, left, 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 left Unlucky low. Check across, nice. Well done. Everybody up there. That's better, guys! 100% passes!
Yeah, you do. Get inside, back one. There's that wind up there, mate. You could have sent him a letter to that. Just so you know.
Past him, you jumped in the way. Brave. I wouldn't have jumped in the way. Yeah. Level. Scott!
Boys, come on. He's working hard, please.
Thank you.
this one, that's this one, oh my god. And I'm trying my hardest to come on, bro.
You said he's selling us.
Yeah, but now you're hanging out and sharing your fun today with us to offer you, are
Pain.
Yes, shut up.
Thank you. Too strong for your opponents today?
Yeah, it was an interesting game. We didn't know what to expect.
Yeah.
But we did the job. Got ourselves over the line.
When you won the league yesterday, so you could have easily took your foot off the gas.
Yeah, I think there was a few sore heads after a few parties last night. So yeah, it would have been understandable to not have as good a performance as that, but got the job done.
Long, hard season.
Yeah!
How's it been? How's the season been in general, and what's it like playing with these lads?
Yeah, it's a great fun, and make it really easy to organise the team and get the team out every week. We've had a really consistent side, and that's been the difference this year compared to previous years, where we've had two or three missing for different reasons every week. But when we get a strong team out like that, we can beat anyone.
Yeah, absolutely. Have you got any plans for the future at all, or is it just enjoy the moment and next season will come?
Yeah, enjoy it for now. Need a couple of additions over the summer and we'll hold our own in the next league, I'm sure.
Promotion, yeah?
Yeah, mid-table obscurity here. We come next season in the next division.
We have a man of the match.
Making his debut, we give it... At the end of the season, we give some youngsters a debut.
So, if you'd like to present that...
Thank you very much. I don't really think I deserve it, but it's been a great season for Hartlepool and Caledonians, and better set of lads you couldn't wish for. We had a few players missing today, but I don't think it mattered. We've had some strong opposition against us, but I think we've showed our mettle against everybody.
Wonderful. Thanks for your time, guys.
Nice. Really, thank you very much.
Thank you. All the best. Cheers. Yeah, no.